Hello and a warm welcome to the Organ Loft of St Patrick's Cathedral here in Dublin. My name is Stuart Nicholson and it's a great pleasure to welcome you here to this, the second of our series of Wondrous Machine Live 5 recitals. It's good to have you with us, even if only virtually. We've got a programme today for you of English, French and German music. You can probably tell by my accent where I'm from originally, so you'll forgive me if I don't play any Italian music this week. Anyway, we're going to start with Bach's Prelude and Fugue in B minor, which he wrote during his tenure in Leipzig. We're going to follow that with an introduction in Passacaglia by Joseph Rheinberger. That's from his eighth sonata. It's the first and last movements from that sonata. After that, I'm going to play the Fantasie Chorale number 2 by Percy Whitlock. It's the second of two Fantasie Chorales he wrote. Rather nicely shows off all the various colours of this organ in particular, especially the solo reeds, flutes and strings. And then we're going to finish that, the recital, with a bit of French fire. The Carillon Sortie by Henri Mulet. This piece is rather special. It was it featured as the recessional to my organ teacher's wedding many moons ago. Jonathan gave me a great start to my career equally long time ago when he was teaching me the organ and letting me loose on the great instrument in St Edward's, the parish church there. He's just announced his retirement from that job after 40 something years. So he's wishing him and his good lady wife Deborah a very happy and busy, I hope, retirement. Anyway, sit back, enjoy, and hopefully we'll welcome you all to the cathedral very soon in person.